case, you know what I'm saying? You're poor peasants, you understand what I'm saying?
What's up, how you do? I'm Pasta News, plug one. True God of Dove, plug two.
PMS, plug three.
And True God of Dove, tell the listeners, what are we into?
First, tell them who we are.
Oh, okay. We're De La Soul. Now, True God of Dove, tell them what we're into.
We're checking out a Hitmaker Showcase.
Hitmaker Showcase. Check out the newest innovative talent coming around. De La Soul tells you to watch this. See ya.
I get angry just thinking about it makes me mad. Little kids doing drugs, it turns my stomach. That stuff hurts. It stops you from living up to your potential. It holds you back. It hurts the user. It hurts his family. And it hurts his friends. I just want to shake some sense into you kids that are using drugs and think about using. So remember, don't, or else. Okay?
You know, it's hard work keeping in shape, but it's important to me to be the best that I can be and look the best that I can look. I don't go through all this to impress other people. I do it because I care about me. I care about my body and my health. But most importantly, I care about feeling good about myself. That's why I would never, ever take illegal drugs. You know, they lose pride in their appearance. They lose their motivation to achieve. And let's face it, what goes in your body eventually shows up on the outside. The bottom line is stay away from drugs, but do it because you care about yourself.
All right, and we're back. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to have for you First Class.
I'm coming in effect, cause I'm grooving and I'm soothing. You wanna listen to the rhymes you're assuming, cause I am the best, what one is here. So everybody pay attention, cause it's crisp and clear. Coming in effect, break your neck, you elect, cause I'm jamming. Leaks in effect and you upset, cause we're coming. Grooving and soothing and you know this, cause you know Suave and Leaky Leak is gonna blow this place. And then you're feeling my bass, listen to the funky lyrics that are coming with the big bass. And then Leak in the back is in a hurry, yo, we're gonna let you break down. So feel my fear. Feel my fear. Now I'm back on the set, cause I'm coming and you're grooving. And then you listen to Suave's body, you're soothing. Cause I'm in effect and you know that I blow this. You listen to the rhymes, everybody will show this. Jumping up and down to the dope sound. That me and Leak and Suave one is cold throwing down. And we coming in effect and you know this. Listen to the rhyme, cause the speakers will blow this. In effect, I break your neck and you elect the best rapper with the most respect. But it's me, the S-U-A-V-E, dash O and the E, and the place to be. So break it down, cause I'm jamming and I'm throwing like a flurry. Yo, Leaky Leak, we gonna groove, y'all. Feel my fury. Suave One's in effect, you know what I'm saying? Back in and let beat commence, cause I'm jamming, rocking, and you say I have no sense, because I'm not a villain, but I'm chilling, First Class the name, and definitely raw dealing, come in effect, cause I'm grooving, and anybody wanna listen, you be moving, because the rhyme I induce is guaranteed to put the juice in your face, and the records that we produce, LB is my manager, L-5-L is the group that I dwell, make your eyeballs swell, cause I'm coming, gonna make the beat break down, because I'm gonna lyric swap on with the dope sound. Yeah. Feel my fury. Tear it up, Lee. Show 'em what's happening. is hard and I'm coming correct. Break your neck, then you listen, cause you're gonna elect the new rapper in the place with the funkiest bass. The rhyme is over. Feel the bass.
First class, all right. Get your name, please.
My name's Suave One.
Okay, and who's your?
This is my DJ Leaky Leak on the 12s.
Okay, we got another member here. We a little different from where we were last time, right?
Yeah, that's kind of true. One of our group members had a little difficulty, and he decided he couldn't make it, so we're just going to continue like this.
Okay. What you guys been doing since you last on Hitmakers?
Well, we've been trying to go in the studio and finish producing this Pepsi Cola song for we're going to do for a commercial, and hopefully we'll get back on that and see what goes from there.
All right. Sounds good. Thank you, First Class, for being on Hitmakers Showcase, and thank you, fellas, very much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. First Class! And we'll be right back.
Hi, I'm Marvin Johnson, and when I'm home on Tuesdays and Thursdays, I watch Hitmaker Showcase, and you better too.
Play the fella with the low top fade,
and I'm the wizard. Together we're Kid and Play.
Whenever we're in Indianapolis, we're checking out Hitmakers Showcase. Whenever they keep the camera on.
And you should too.
Yo, this is Rough Ron. I'm Ready B in the Hood. We're down with the Legion of Doom, and this is Two Step Two. And you saw a video on Hitmaker Showcase, the show that makes you a star.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, now we have for you Sweat.
Yeah.
Back out. Get everybody's name again so you familiarize.
Charles Bruce, Jerry Robinson, and Michael Thurman.
All right, what you guys been doing lately?
This past July, we won the senior division in dance competition at StarQuest. Mm-hmm. And we've been dancing in Anderson. And let's see, we got some more stuff coming up next month in Muncie. But other than that, we're just trying to keep busy.
All right. Well, we appreciate always having Sweat on Hitmaker Showcase, and we thank you gentlemen very much. Thank you. Thank you. Sweat!